Shut up, people. Repo time. There it is. Little dog kennel. Let's go talk to the people. Those are pit bulls. Why wouldn't they be pit bulls? Pretty good, are you? Is that your dog kennel?
Yes.
Are you
new?
Okay.
Oh, you the guy.
I'm the guy.
You the guy.
But it's on repo, so.
Yeah, I know.
Looks like you got a couple dogs in it.
Yeah, I got a few dogs in it.
You wanna take them out or?
Yeah, I got
you. Okay.
How much? Well, you don't know.
How much you owe on it?
Yeah, do you know?
I don't know. You can call them if you want to. And
last time it happened, it was like fucking $500-$600.
Yeah.
I got you, bud. Just watch your step.
Okay. I see. You gonna go ahead and call them?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, I'm just gonna take them off.
Okay. All right. Well, I'll get ready.
I don't get no kennel anyway. I don't want to make it no harder on you.
Yeah. Well, it's an easy one. Just look at my schedule. Looks like I got another one. 10 by 20 horse barn. Those are always fun. You can always bet on that they're half full of horse poop. Says, you the guy? Like, yeah, I'm the guy. I'm here for your shit. Your dog kennel. So he's gonna get the dogs out. I'm gonna get my meal and pull that baby out of there. I gotta put my hat on, it's getting cold. Yeah, I bet they did. Yeah, I guess we can just kind of drag it that way a little bit. That'll work. You got everything out you want? Okay. nice when the people are cool and they understand that, hey, they can make your payment. I'm gonna take it. So they took their dogs out. I took it. All good. All right, I got me some cones. But it's kind of cool that I can put out. People stop complaining that I don't put cones out. All right. Why do I put blocks on here? In front of your ass. Yeah, you can lock the doors, but they'll always rattle open. So we block them, that's why. Strap her down and go after another one. Be behind me if I go down the road, because it's gonna be dog hair flying. Yeah. Until next time.